It's me. No, I'm just kidding. It's just me. Today in this video, I'll be showing you how I created this Sailor Moon inspired nail art. Sailor Moon is my favorite Japanese animation character, and I hope you enjoy.
I'm going to start with a base coat, and then I apply two coats of sheer white polish. This is going to be the base for the galaxy design. On my index and ring, I'm using semicircle vinyls to create a half moon design. Before applying more colors on top, I have replaced the vinyls with the new ones. I'm going to start creating a galaxy gradient by using a small piece of makeup sponge. I'll be using the same colors for the half moon nails as well. Add some aurora pieces on top. Clean up the skin, then apply a top coat to smooth out the surface. Allow the top coat to dry and it's ready for some hand painting. For the crescent moon, I'm going to draw a big circle first and then draw a smaller circle inside. The line became thicker than I hoped, so I'm going to fix this using a paintbrush dipped in nail polish remover. I've spent about half an hour doing this because I'm a bit of a control freak. At least I'm happy with how it turned out. Now I'm going to draw a couple of big stars and then fill the space with small dots to complete. Moving on to the half moon nail, I'm going to follow the polish line to draw an arch. Add another arch below. Draw a small crescent moon and some swirl designs to complete. Next, I'm going to start drawing Sailor Moon. After drawing a rough outline, I'm going to paint with a light skin color acrylic paint. Apply a few layers to increase the opacity. I'll be using a dark brown acrylic paint for the details. Paint her hair with pale yellow. I've decided to paint some other yellow parts at the same time. Using darker yellow, I'll be adding some shadows. Paint everything that is red. For her eyes, I'm using pale blue as the base, and then I add darker blue to create a gradient. Draw the pupils with dark blue. Add some shines with white. paint the lips and apply a top coat to complete. I hope you like this design, and if you decide to recreate and share your photos, please tag NailBeast so that I can find them. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.